this talented artist was having a little trouble drawing the face of their character. We've all been there, my friend. I'll do my best to help you out. First, I'm going to draw the shape of the head. There's no real trick to it. It's just practice, really. I'm going to draw a horizontal line at about the halfway point of the head to indicate where his eyes will go, and then a vertical line to help me see where his nose will be. The circles are going to represent the entire eyeball and the entire tip of the nose. Then I'm going to add the eyebrows above the eyeballs, and then following the shape of the eyeball, I'm going to draw the eyelids, the iris, and then the underneath of the eye. I give him a bit of a longer nose to give him some personality, and I'm just adding some shading on one side. Also, I'm adding a little bit more shading around the eyes because your brows do cast a shadow. And when drawing lips, remember, men have lips too, so draw an upper and a lower lip. Let's give him some well-defined cheekbones, a nice jawline, and I've done a few tutorials on drawing the eyes, nose, mouth, and even eyebrows, and you can watch them all in the Art Hacks playlist in my bio. I think you're on the right path. Your initial drawing was fantastic, and I hope this helps.